3 weeks away from Election Day now, but a major decision in Kentucky will be made on a statewide campaigning law.
Local 12's Adam Clements is live in Covington this morning with today's controversial issue and the decision forthcoming. Adam?
Well, good morning, Sheila. Many of these races in the tri-state continuing to heat up, and as they do, we're starting to see more and more campaign signs everywhere in front of homes, businesses, alongside of the road. And some of those signs are now at the center of a controversy that could bring about a change in state law. Currently in Kentucky, all campaign signs must be at least 300 feet away from a polling station. Local business owner John Russell is hoping that changes. He's sued the state over the law, saying it's a violation of his First Amendment rights. His auto body shop in Cold Spring is located within 300 feet of a polling station. He's seeking a preliminary injunction that would stop the enforcement of the law, allowing him to display any signs he pleases at his business, and that ruling will come later today here at federal court in Covington. Reporting live at Covington, Adam Clements, Local 12 News. For now, we'll send it back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Adam. We'll bring you that ruling when it happens here on Local 12 News or at local12.com.